millisecond counts when it comes to stroke treatment. The quicker blood flow is restored, the more brain is saved. The area's only certified comprehensive stroke center, Gulf Coast Medical Center, has the latest technology for a speedy search and recovery mission.
We're using all the bells and whistles. We do three-dimensional rotational angiography, which allows us to take a rotational sweep of the brain and reconstruct all these blood vessels three-dimensional.
Essential for determining the exact location of a clot and assessing brain damage. This biplane machine offers views on two different planes simultaneously.
Not a lot of hospitals have the ability to do that. And less hospitals have the ability to do the next step, take out that occlusion with catheter-based technology.
Much faster than clot-busting drugs, which take on an average an hour and a half to open a blockage. Advanced techniques and equipment allow doctors to literally pull out a clot using a stent fixed to a spaghetti-thin wire, inserted via catheter through an artery.
We have a clot, we put the stent retriever over and through the clot. It disperses the clot and kind of latches onto it too. So when you pull that stent retriever out of the body, out of that blood vessel, it pulls the clot out with it.
Candidates for this endovascular technique are those with minimal damage who got to the hospital early in the stroke process.
From the time they get that scan to determining if they can go and get this endovascular procedure, it takes about 5 minutes. These stent retrievers that we use here, they're able to pull out these clots within about 5 minutes.
A speedy way to stop stroke. In under a quarter hour, patients can be on the road to recovery. For Lee Memorial Health System, I'm Amy Osher.